What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. Monday's football game at Emirates Stadium between Arsenal and Newcastle United will bring down the curtain of match day 19. The Gunners made a slow start to the season, but the 3-1 win over their local rivals Chelsea helped the team regain a much-needed confidence. Mikel Arteta's men have been producing fine displays in the Premier League of late, and they're eager to beat Newcastle for the second time in just 10 days. The Gunners, who defeated the Magpies 2-0 in the FA Cup at the weekend, will be without injured Brazil attacker Martinelli in Monday's clash. 10-man Newcastle, on the other hand, suffered a 1-0 loss to rock-bottom Sheffield United in midweek, with the team remaining in the danger zone. Since former Bournemouth midfielder Ryan Fraser misses the match through suspension, we are tempted to put our money on the informed Gunners. This match will be played on 18/01/2021 at 23 o'clock. Prediction: 2-0.